Wow, they really just started me into a freaking battle in this level, huh? We're just gonna collect all the health, all the ammo. What is this? No idea. Okay. Hello? Nope. We're going in. Dude, like, upgraded. Yeah, he got resurrected. Crazy. No. I'm gonna go through. Yep. Just like that. Ascend through connecting passages. I wasn't ready. What we got? What we got? Okay. All right, it's all good. We are we're just playing it safe. Like I said, playing it safe. Whoa, not trying to do too much. Jesus. Okay. Oh, man. Oh! All right, now I need health. There's some health. Okay. Armor, good. Not bad, not perfect, but not bad. This red door. Whoa. Red door. Whoa, okay. All right. My armor is contempt. Search for resources. Yep, that's what I'm doing. Purple key. Health and contempt, both full. Is this a secret? No. I'm not sure why this is doing this. One second. I need to figure out what's up with this. GT, what's up? Doing good, doing good. You know, just futzing with the stream. That's how things go. Yeah, man, how you been doing? How's Scar? Jeez, that's almost a year-long process. What, if you don't mind me asking, what exam was it? I got like halfway through my bachelor's for accounting. So I have like on my YouTube, I have like occasionally I'll see like CPA exam channels and stuff. Yeah, I found out I didn't like it. So I quit before I got too far into something that I hated, you know? Yellow key, okay. Yeah, I was kind of into it, but I don't know, I paid my way, so I ended up taking a lot of long breaks in between semesters. But yeah, dude, that's gotta be a good feeling, never having to study again. What's up, Aiden? Yeah, I would definitely check it out because I don't know anything about Warhammer either, and this game is pretty fun. It reminds me a lot of like when I played Brutal Doom. Reminds me a lot of that. So yeah, it's super fun. It adds some things to the game, some mechanics to the game that I've never really seen in other shooters like this. But yeah, definitely recommend. GT, is there like a, I don't know, a requalifying exam? Like once you get your license or whatever? I know for some licenses, there's a, you have to requalify after a certain amount of time. But I figure, you know, if you're already doing that as a job, there's probably not much to study for. You're just kind of in it. Have I played Ultra Kill? No. No, last game like this that I played was, in fact, Doom. Oh yeah, random courses here and there. Probably like, I don't know, you go to learn about, you know, the new information in the field. Maybe go to seminars, I don't know. But yeah, nothing like a full-on set of like degree coursework for sure. I have nowhere to go. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, 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 alright. Yep, 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 yep. Oh, jeez. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. Come and get me. Okay, alright. I was thinking I needed the heavy gun for those. Ultra kill? Yeah, I'll add it to the list, man. I'll check it out. I think, you know what? Now that you say that, Aiden, I think I've heard that name before. Oh, you... Oh, okay. Yep, yep, yep. Get out of here. I've also heard, you know, some people have said that the soundtrack in this game is not that great, but I don't agree. I think it's fine. I don't know, I wish it were more heavy metal, if I had to nitpick it at all. And I will say, like, swapping weapons sometimes is jank. Like, it doesn't do it as, maybe as fast as I would like, but, you know, that's really grasping at straws. The game is awesome. Get away from me. Of course there are. Of course there's more. Alright, I'm good on health. So playing 14 or done with it. Taking a break. I don't think I'll ever be done with it, but taking a break. Like, new patch came out and I was like, I don't even care to log in. I'm just chilling. The only reason why I would log in, the only thing I've been doing is island stuff. Oh, hey, congratulations. I thought y'all were already married, so. But yeah, I'm happy for y'all. Yeah, my next big game for me is Diablo 4. That comes out. I'll be able to preload and start playing next Thursday. So that's what I'm waiting on. This stream today was just like, man, I've seen this game a lot in my feed. And I figured it might be pretty short. Check it out. Yeah, it should be fun. The community, I would say, holy shit. The community, I would say, around Diablo is kind of split. Everybody's kind of got their favorite version of the game. You got some people who really love Diablo 2. That's kind of where I'm at. Diablo 2 is my favorite, but some people really love Diablo 3. This one is kind of a mix between the two. Oh, I'm getting fucked up. No! Oh, okay. Thank goodness. And I would say, I've played a lot of the beta, the different betas they've come out with for Diablo 4. It's kind of like a cross between Diablo 3 and I would say maybe a little bit of Diablo 2. It's got all the classes basically from Diablo 2 with the exception of the Paladin. But it brings in a lot of the new mechanics for that Diablo 3 had, like a Paragon system, to where, you know, once you're max level, you continue leveling and you get stronger and stronger. Like, the leveling process never really stops. But yeah, it's fun, man. It's a lot of nostalgia for me. Diablo, I've been playing that series since I was a kid. What have you been playing recently? If you're not on 14, was it just studying? It's all good, Aiden. I'll check it out. If it's anything like this, I'll probably enjoy it. So I got a yellow key. Did I get the yellow door? Not really sure. Random single player games. What's the what's been your favorite one so far? I finished Resident Evil 4 Remake. That one was really good. If you're into that. Really, all the Resident Evil remakes have been fantastic. Oh, yeah. I think what happened there is I screwed up and I spoiled myself on the ending, but I was on the right track. Hogwarts Legacy? Hell yeah. I started that. I got a big chunk of that done, but just kind of got bored with it, I guess. Yeah, I had the 12 minutes. Yeah, I had the right idea with 12 minutes. I was... Oh, man. I messed up and spoiled myself, so it just wasn't going to be the true experience. Yeah, and Hogwarts is one of those, too, where it's like... You want to do everything. You want to go and get all the Merlin trials. You want to go